Alright guys, so I'm at my first stop. I found these vintage Olympic shorts, but I'm gonna pass on them because there is a hole. But what I did find was a pair of Jordan 12. They're a base size, so size 6.5 used. They just need to be iced up in the bottoms and clean. And I also found a pair of Jordan 14s. So not bad for today so far. Okay, so I found a pair of Air Forces I might get. These are super clean condition. Oh, never mind. The bottoms are super dirty though. How much are they asking? Oh, only 12 bucks. Size 9.5, 2016 release. I mean, not bad. I mean, I can probably flip for like 25 bucks, 30 bucks. I don't know, I think it's a pass. Yeah, I'll pass up on these. I don't know what the fuck these are. Some Jordan 6 Air Force 1. I don't know. But yeah, guys, I think I'm just gonna leave with these. Just these two pair of shoes. Back in the car now. You guys can see the receipt. I saved $20 and only spent $18 on these pair of 12s and 14s. They just both need to be cleaned though. That's it, guys. So the toy I came up to 40 bucks, but I had $20 rewards, so I only paid 20 bucks and saved 20 bucks. So it's not a bad deal for these two shoes. Not bad for the first stop. We'll go to next stop and see what we find. Okay, so the second stop isn't too bad. Only 10 bucks. They're asking for these Jordan 11s. The only problem, guys, is the bottoms, man. Look off. Bro, these are gonna have to be put in the ice box, and this is gonna take a while to ice up. Oof. I'm still gonna pick them up. One for $10, like, not bad at all, but it's just the bottoms are just super yellow. Uppers just need to be clean. I actually ended up paying $5.26. I had a $5 rewards to use. So I definitely use it on these. So it's not bad. Only $5 for a pair of beaters. I mean, it's a dumb steal. It's just that I just have to ice up the bottoms. At least un-yellow the bottoms and clean the uppers really well as well. I use Rejuvenator by if anyone's asking. That's what I use. I think that's just the best product to use. I love using their solution and their sneaker detergent they got. They got a detergent, so after you clean up shoes, throw in the washer machine, you add a pod, let it wash, and it cleans pretty well. But yeah, so far the first two stops haven't been bad at all. I haven't found any clothing yet. Only found three pairs of shoes, but we'll see what the rest of the day brings. Guys, I'm at the Glass Case. Look, guys, they got a pair of Just So Pants of Prada for 75 bucks. Damn, they retail at 150. Guys, I got this off the new racks. Look at the tag. Fucking fire, dude. Hey guys, this is such an amazing find. No flaws at all. Nice back hood. All right guys, so I'm heading back home now. And I got all the finds laid out. So I didn't really find a lot today, guys. So this is all that I found. Only a total of 5 pairs of shoes and 1 t-shirt. Which this t-shirt here is worth like 100 or 150. So I can't believe that I found this only for 5 bucks. Such a dumb steal. There's no flaws at all either. There's barely even cracking on the graphic, which I'm kind of surprised about that. But yeah, so I found this rare Stone Cone tee, the only clothing item that I found today. But I did find 5 pairs of shoes, I found two pairs right here off camera, so you guys already seen these already. But so I'm gonna start with this pair. So for these two, I found out the same Goodwill, and I paid a total of $23. And you guys can see how clean these are. Look how clean this pair is. Like, whoever had these, like, barely even worn them. They're a base size, so they're size 6.5 youth. Let me check the year on them. Okay, so they're from the 2019 release. So you guys can see how clean they are. The only problem there is that whoever had these, like, I hate when people do this with their shoes, but they made the laces in a knot, so like it's like impossible to take out now. Other than that, you know, these are in good condition. Can't complain. Just need some little bit of tiny cleaning in the bottoms. And I found these other Air Maxes. They're size 3.5 youth. Look how clean these are as well. Stupid clean. Just a little bit of cleaning. That's it. So yeah, so these are in better condition than the rest. And the total that I paid, I just calculated everything that I paid for here. I paid a total about $55, $55 or $60 for everything here, which is such a dumb steal because this t-shirt alone right here is worth like $100. You know, 100, maybe 150. You guys can do the math for the rest. I mean, so literally just gotta sell it. I literally only have to sell like one item and I already get my money back, and the rest is just gonna be like free money. So today was definitely a good day for sure. That's all I got for video for today, guys. If you guys are new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button for me. I'm halfway to 200. I'm trying to get a 200, man, before the end of the summer, man. That's my goal. Before the summer ends, is trying to hit that 200. So if you're new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button for me. It'd be much appreciated. Also, follow the links in the description. I will have my Instagram linked. So follow me on there. Also Grailed, Depop, and eBay as well. And stay tuned for more videos like this, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.